New dates on the Rikers Island shutdown calendar. Mayor de Blasio's office announces the Eric M. Taylor Center on Rikers Jail Complex will close in March. The Brooklyn Detention Complex in Borum Hill will close by the end of January. Both sites are below capacity, and the remaining inmates will be moved to other city-run jails. Rikers is expected to be closed by the year 2026.